would add a little tuna, and you got carrot sushi. Who is that?
I am Count the Samurai. I am the greatest warrior in all of Japan. I defeat all who are in my zone.
My council.
I will defeat this cart. I will defeat these carrots. I will defeat these horns.
Hey, you can't come in here and start slicing and dicing my stuff. This is my farm.
Not anymore. I have defeated you. Now, get out of here, loser!
Of course you know this means war. Samurai war.
Watch as I defeat you, spicy tuna roll.
Hold it right there! Samurai police! I heard there was a samurai operating without a license.
No, I have a samurai license right here.
This license expired 5 years ago.
What do I do?
Well, I can either write you a ticket or you can go to samurai school.
I will go to samurai school.
Welcome to samurai school. The school where we teach you all things samurai. I am Sensei Bugs. I am going to take you through a series of tests so that you can get your samurai license back.
I am ready to pass the test. What was that for?
Your first test. A samurai must be able to defend himself from a sneak attack at any time.
But I wasn't ready.
A real samurai would have sensed I was going to attack him. In order to sharpen your skills, you will put on this blindfold while I attack you. Now, let's work on your swordsmanship. Take these two swords and chop up these onions. Now chop up these eggs. Chop this tofu, put oil in this grill, steam this rice, lift that egg over your head, make that onion into a little volcano. Congratulations, you pass.
You can prepare to be split in half. Then I will dice you into itty bitty pieces. Hey, what kind of samurai are you?
A dodgeball samurai. You surrender.
No!
Good, as I'm just getting started.
Then two can play in this game. Ouch! Blowy! I have been
it.
Looks like